Bedford man charged with setting off soda bottle bombs in the city has been ordered to pay up. The Standard Times reports 19-year-old John Soares has been ordered to pay over $4,000 to the police and fire departments to cover the time they spent responding to the devices back in December. Earlier this year, Soares made a plea deal requiring him to spend a year in prison. Police say the bottle bombs made a lot of noise but did not do any damage. Now the latest developments is